عوام نے بولنا تو ہم کیا بولیں
Now people, we cannot practically conclude the year without mentioning or discussing the issues pertinent to our countries. There is some amount of patriotism prevalent in all of us. There might be a plethora of contentious issues related to our respective countries, which we want to address. But for once, don't you think that we should perhaps inhibit this condescending approach and rather try and view the progress made by our countries? So our last question for the year would be, how do you think your country has progressed in 2010?
দেশের ব্যাপারে ক্রিকেট অনেক ইমপ্রুভ করেছে মাশাল্লাহ ইনশাল্লাহ সামনের বছরে ক্রিকেটটা 2011 বিশ্বকাপে আমরা কিছু একটা অ্যাচিভ করতে পারবো করাপশন অনেক বেড়ে গেছে এই বছর ইফটিজিং থেকে শুরু করে ঘুষ খাওয়া থেকে শুরু করে করাপশন অনেক বেড়ে গেছে পলিটিক্যাল অবস্থা তো ডেটোরিয়েট হচ্ছে তো হচ্ছেই
সাম গুড স্টাফ হ্যাপেনিং সাম ব্যাড স্টাফ হ্যাপেনিং গুড স্টাফ এনভায়রনমেন্ট মিনিস্টার্স রিয়েলি গটেন সিরিয়াস অ্যাবাউট পুলিং আপ দ্য big corporates bad stuff the 2G scam can't make head or tail out of the radio stuff so don't know what's happening there so country wise good stuff is happening
there's a lot of prospects for long term development there's the foundations for long term development have been laid during 2010 and Sri Lanka has positioned itself really well globally to attract more tourists and be a great player in the tourist market So I really feel that Sri Lanka has a lot to look forward to in the upcoming year.
It's difficult to say in a one-year perspective. You have to look at it in a longer term. I guess we're moving ahead. We've done some really good things and we're still far behind in a lot of things.
I think we can say in specific, there are many things which have done to certain extents. Good thing. At the same time, there are many things which we have also seen. So it's nothing. As far as progression is concerned, we can't. Say anything, it's average, that's all.
If you consider the education sector, then I can say that 2010 was very momentous for us, and especially education sector has improved a lot this year. The Bangladesh cricket team played some extraordinary games over there, and their performance was really satisfactory.
2010 ভারতে সেরকমভাবে এগিয়েছে বলতে খুব একটা ভালো কালো তাক বা রেখা ফেলতে পারিনি যদিও তাহলেও ভারতে কিছু কিছু বাণিজ্যর ক্ষেত্রে মনমোহন সিং যেমন আমেরিকায় গেছেন আমেরিকার এরাও বলেছে ভারতে বাণিজ্য করতে চায় তারপর ফ্রান্সের সাথে একটা চুক্তি স্বাক্ষরিত হয়েছে পরমাণু চুক্তি তবে খারাপও কিছুটা আছে কারণ আগামীকাল গতকালই একটা মহাকাশ উৎক্ষেপণ করতে গিয়েছিল ভারত সেটা ভেঙে গেছে এটা আর কি একটা বিরাট প্রযুক্তি কয়েক কোটি টাকা নষ্ট হয়েছে উন্নতি হয়েছিল যেটা কয়েক কোটি টাকা করে সেটা নষ্ট হয়ে গেল এইটা আর খেলাধুলোর ক্ষেত্রেও একটা সাউথ আফ্রিকা চাপে রেখেছে ভারতকে এটাও একটা খুব সমস্যা এই
The country has really progressed well because one thing is I think we all appreciate the peace that is in this nation. You know, we can go to any place and that is a great, I think it's important that as a nation we obey the leaders in this country. Things are going to really bloom in this nation in the future.
The kind of progress has happened that happens generally. So nothing very prosperous, I mean, in particular in some area or something like that, no, not really.
Yeah, in several ways. First of all, like it's going to start a river project in Myanmar and like some foreign visits like Obama, Sarkozy, Medvedev and so on.
Yeah, the country has progressed. I mean, it's quite in a positive manner and it is going to become a superpower. So it feels good as an Indian.
It's really hard to answer because there are so many dimensions of progress. You cannot mention a single dimension. But yes, with every year, the country is progressing in some way or the other.
My country, if that has progressed, I won't say it's enough. I really would appreciate the performance of Bangladesh cricket team in the last year, but it's a long, long way to go. So, a very happy new year to my country people and my country and to you.
It was amazing year. I mean, it was pretty good. The economy was getting better in Pakistan, everywhere. Even I heard in Dubai, it is even getting better, and people are getting businesses these days. And I think now it's getting better. The bad economy time has been over. Now my something good might happen in 2011. We can hope for the best.
Actually, it's moving. It's moving really fast in music, in everything. So definitely, let's hope for the best. It's like, we shall overcome, we shall overcome, we shall overcome someday. Oh, deep in my heart, I do believe we shall overcome someday.